Hey guys, my name is Jacob, and welcome to League of Let's Play! We are playing the Jurassic Craft mod for Minecraft, but this isn't just any Jurassic Craft mod, it is the Jurassic Craft 2 mod! Let's name it... Jacob's Awesome Dino Adventure. Okay, so this is obviously gonna be on survival mode, and I know nothing about this mod. This is my second time ever playing any mods on Minecraft. Just wanted to give you the heads up. Why did the seal cross the road? Okay, let's get started. Because it wanted to see a movie that's rated R. Why is it laggy? Frame rate! And it crashed! It crashed! And we're back after the game crashed. Okay, so let's go explore. We have goals set. Number one, get tools. So I'm gonna work on getting trees. I'm getting trees because we need wood to make tools, which I defend myself with and mine with. What's this? Bamboo. Well, at least that's what it looks like to me. Seaweed. Okay, so I'm going to check this out to see what it is. No, it's not sugar. Bamboo shoot! I told you it was bamboo! I'm gonna see what bamboo is used for, at least. You press E, and you look to the bottom, and you find, and you see this bar, and then all sorts of things you can look up. Bamboo. So, you can make a bamboo golden plate, golden bamboo pole, golden bamboo. I don't know how to do that. Moss bamboo. I have moss right here. Maybe I craft it like this or something. Okay, I'm not gonna get into that stuff, okay? We have a goal set. We need tools. We need at least wood tools for now. So, it's been such a long time since I played Minecraft, but I still remember. Stay in their brain. Okay, so sticks. What? How come I keep... Wait, what? Huh? Can I make a sword out of this? I mean, what? Stay on track, Jacob. Stay on track. Need to hurry up. Before it's my time, because I don't know what's gonna happen. Diorite. Okay, so to make a stone pickaxe, you need 3 cobblestone and 2 sticks. You need to put the sticks in the middle of the crafting table in a pole formation. And at the top of the crafting table, you need to put 3 cobblestone in a row. And then you got yourself a stone pickaxe. But for the sword, you need 1 stick at the bottom and 2 cobblestone in the top. I'm gonna make myself an axe. You need to have a backwards, I wanna say, upside down L. And you see these 2 spaces in the middle. Put the sticks in the middle and you got yourself an axe. Oh God. Sheep, where are you? Sheep, I see you, tree sheep. Ow! I broke my legs. What in the, oh no, this is bad. There's a tree, it's like a water, like a tree sheep, tree moccasin for the tree sheep. Oh no, no, I refuse. I refuse. Doink. Ooh, raw mutton. Wait, what? I don't know. I'm gonna kill this other sheep, I wanna say. Oh yeah, other sheep. I'm getting sheep to make a bed. I just found my savior. Okay.
Gonna fall in the lava.
Curse you, lava! Well, imagine if a zombie just came down and, like, pushed me like a lame-o would do. I would never do that. Yes, I still have a chance. How would you know? Old shift at all times to not fall off. I am trying to save as much energy as I can by not running or jumping as possible because I don't have enough food to eat to make my energy go up / food bar. If you have not enough food bars, then you are not able to run. And if you run, your food bars go down faster. And another fun fact, when your food bar goes down all the way, you will starve. Okay, how much wool do I have? One more. And I see that sheep. It's teasing me. At least I got tools on this episode. If I get a bed, that will be another gold done. Oh, I heard a baby zombie. Those things are dope. Oh, where is it? Oh, I see it. The sheep is right. Oh, I can still get one. If I turn into my parkour master. Oh! What in the? Okay. I need to make a bed.
Did it crash?
No.
Oh.
I'm just sleeping.
You slept where there's zombies?
Okay, now that I have coal, I will make some sticks. And you wanna know what those sticks are for? Torches! So, the way you make torches is you put one stick under a piece of coal, and you got yourself a torch. 12 is enough. I like to save at least enough to cook the iron I find in a furnace. Yeah, and I like to cook food in a furnace, whatever. Yeah. I am brave enough to eat food raw. See? I'm thinking of making a house inside a mountain. How does that sound?
You're a mountain man.
Yeah, literally a mountain man. I'm gonna make my hallway, another hallway at least. Make another hallway here. My bed is gonna go in my big room. Oh, coal! Wow, that's a surprise. Oh, this is a pocket of coal. I think Santa gave the mountain coal for Christmas. I guess this is a lot of coal. I have enough to make a block of coal. And I usually use a block of coal for putting in the furnace because it burns longer than a piece of coal. And that's what I like about it. It burns longer than coal, and it practically is coal. But it's a block of coal. That's what I like using it for. I'm gonna make it fancy inside by replacing this old crappy stone floor and putting in nice new wood floor. One block missing. Luckily, I made myself an axe. So, cutting down tree montage, I guess? Oh, my head hurts. Wow. Longest time I've ever screamed. Yeah, I'm probably gonna lose my voice by tomorrow. Probably just be on the computer. Talk chat with my friend, and he's gonna be like, dude, what happened to your voice? And I'm like, I lost it. You shouldn't make videos. And he's gonna be like, I can't understand you. It's all scratchy and stuff. Hangs up. So I call him back. I said, what did the skeleton say at the restaurant? What? Bon appetit. Plus 2 pun points. Cow tipping. Never do it. Jacob, 2015. How much wood do I have? Oh, I have way more than I'm supposed to have. Yeah! What is life? Ugh. Now, we have got far enough, and I found this strange stuff, which I believe it might have fossils in it or something. I don't know. I'm just gonna leave it there. This is probably just gonna be my cooking room. Kitchen.
Cooking room.
I couldn't think of the name of it. Okay.
You need a door.
I know. Get my torches back out. Get my hallway lit up. This is where we're gonna be most of the fast forwarding because, editor, I'm working on my room. I want this to be as nice looking as I can. It is going to be my bedroom, and I'm going to extend it really nice.
They're gonna come and destroy your house. You better put a wall up. What?
Okay, working on my bedroom. I hear a skeleton. Back away. Time to go see what it's like outside. No!
Get your sword.
Well, I need to eat. Okay, I'm making my own crafting station in my room. Gonna heal. That's why I got a crafting table. I am gonna be cooking, not chicken, not steak, but mutton. Cook, I tell you. Cook, so I can go kill that skeleton. Is he still there? I hear him. Whoa, what kind of armor is he wearing? Oh, look at his boots. Mr. Skelly Pants. I'm hungry. I want something meaty right now.
Wow.
Okay, maybe I have to keep working. Maybe that's what he wants me to do. Once my house is complete, you guys are gonna love it. Yes! Did I get anything? He didn't even drop anything. So disappointed. I'm so disappointed! Oh, I need to finish this! Ah! Deja!
Whoa!
What?
Instead of creeper, I said teacher. An accident. It was behind me. When you see what it looks like, you'll like it. I think more the nights progress, the more harder it gets. Okay, so all the dirt I have. You see what I'm doing?
Yeah.
You like it?
Yeah.
Oh, that's right. There. But I'm not done yet. Okay, and the door is gonna be in the middle. Actually, I'm gonna go smelt some glass. You put sand in a furnace that has coal in it, that's supplying it with heat, that cooks it, that makes it into glass.
Beautiful!
But I am not done yet. I'm going very detailed into this. Okay, so. So I am making like a little bridge. These guys in the background are noobs to the game, by the way, so yeah, that's why they're saying, well, on the other side, which I need more sticks, which I need more wood. Okay, now is the time to sleep. I'm back. I need to do some excavation. You'll see. Yeah. Da da da. Got my shovel now. Time to dig. Make it pretty. This all looks ugly. Whoa!
What's up?
Whoa!
That's so cool! It's flapping door.
Yeah, flapping door. Time to go mining for iron. And I decided to make this little bridge coming over this little creek. And I tried my best on it with my creativeness. It's time to find iron, but you always have to eat before you go mining, if you're hungry.
No. No.
I should make a little bridge just for now.
It's your friend.
Ah! Okay, so we got our bridge done. Now, time to get our torches out and get our picks out because we are going mining. It just has to be done. It's a game where you have to survive by mining, but it all adds up to a nice ending. So just hang in there, guys. We can't make it till we cook it. Oh, there's my glass. I forgot about that. We can only make boots.
We need more. Windows.
They're pretty windows. No! Okay, guys. We are gonna make our boots. That's how we do it. That's how we do it. That's how we do it. So guys, we got our awesome boots. But guys, this is gonna need to be the end of the episode. So I will see you guys in the next episode. Make sure to subscribe to DreamWorks TV and make sure to go subscribe to TeraBriteGames. That is all for this episode. I will see you all in the next episode of League of Let's Play.
So today we are going to be playing a game called Master Builders. Are you ready for this, guy? Are you ready?
I don't consider myself a master builder. How about you?
No, not really. We're playing Master Builders on Mindplex.
You have to show them like your paperwork.
Master Builder paperwork. We'll see. Let's go. Let's try it out right now. Let's do this. Okay. All right. Let's join the Master Builders. Here we go. And are you in? Did you get in?
Yeah, I'm here. Hey, how you doing?
How are you? What are we gonna choose? We get to select a kit. Oh my gosh, builder kit. Oh, builder kit. Actually. Should we build a kit, actually?
Should we do the builder kit? I feel like...